today I applied at the Rincon Fire Department. And we're getting ready to watch one of the training exercises. They're setting up.
That dummy right here. See that thing laying on the ground? It's like hose right here.
Oh, is that what that is?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
He'll drag it up there, and he'll drag it back. And that tire over there, he takes the sledgehammer, hits it 10 times.
Oh, okay.
And then he'll come back over here, see that ladder up against the wall?
Yes.
He'll take the ladder off, set it off the ground, pick it up, put it back up there. Then he'll come over here, and he'll drag this 50-foot hose across the pavement.
And then back?
Yeah, he drags it. I think he got like 7 or 8 minutes.
Ooh, steel chainsaw. Hey.
Yeah, he'll have to pick that up and move it from point A to point B. You'll see it in a second.